The voters in the Netherlands have given my party, the Dutch Liberal Party, an overwhelming vote of confidence. And it is humbling. It is also forcing us to do everything we can to make a success out of it. Not everything has gone well in the last 10 years. Take the child benefit issue, which we have to solve, the earthquakes in Groningen. But of course, the main issue also on the table for the next years is how to rebuild the country going forward after Corona. For European